On target one, representing the Netherlands,
Holanda,
Gabriela Bayardo. On target two, representing New Zealand, Sarah Fuller. And the line judge for this match, Ringa Paltusetti. So our first look at the women's competition, back in the first round for them, by our mixed team silver at the 2019 World Championships, followed up an individual bronze at the 2016 Oceania Champions, and it will be the archer from the Netherlands to start on target one. Sarah Fuller of New Zealand on target number two. Scores 21 of her first three arrows. 25 though for Gabriela Bayardo of the Netherlands. So she takes the first set and leads 2 set points to 0. So Fuller of New Zealand will shoot first this time on target number two.
セットポイント2ポイントがガブリエラ選手に入り、
Sarah Fuller with 25 with her last three arrows. Bayardo finding the 10 for the first time gives her 26, which means she now nips into a 4 set points to 0 lead. Fuller of New Zealand will continue to shoot first on point number 2 as she is behind in the match, which means to prevent Bayardo from winning this next set. Eight. Seven. Judge declares the match, and it is victory for Gabriela Bayardo of the Netherlands, 6 set points to 0.